Things K-pop idols are never allowed to say. Anything bad about their company or staff members. Their opinions relating to politics or religion. If they've gotten plastic surgery. If they have friends of the opposite gender, because it would create dating rumors. Anything negative towards their fans, even if the fans are acting in a bad way.